OLL.
And this is Due Now, OLL's official 18 update.
Today is Monday, January 10th, 2011.
I'm Brandon.
I'm Maggie.
And I'm Santiago.
Family Bingo Night will be held on Saturday, January 22nd from 7 o'clock to 9:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. $5 per person, includes 9 games and refreshments you can pay at the door.
Any 6th, 7th, or 8th grader on a sports team this year, please wear your sports uniform to school on Thursday, January 13th. Some team pictures can be taken for the yearbook. Spring sports have not begun yet, but if you plan on being on a spring sports team, this includes you.
Don't forget that today is a half day, so we will be dismissed at 11:30. Use that extra time to catch up on all the extra homework that you have. Trust me, it'll help.
All those ski trip permission slip was sent home on Tuesday. Payment is due January 11th, and all tuition fees must be paid to join. Buses leave at 4:30 a.m. Don't be late because the buses won't wait.
Who likes candy? I know I do. If you're interested in buying or selling candy, the candy sale will begin on January 13th. This may sound weird, but if you are not attending the sale, please make sure you fill out the candy form. All forms are due today.
Attention parents, please remember to save the date for OLL's first Texas Hold'em tournament on January 14th. If you have any questions, you can send an email to cmasina@ollschool.org.
OLL's band is now accepting new members. Practices and full band is on Tuesday. Sign up and enjoy the world of music. If you have any questions, talk to Miss Gross.
As always, please remember to keep Mrs. Grace Ciccarello in our prayers.
Today's weather is going to be sunny with a high of 32 and a low of 19.
It could be warm and sunny, but then again, it could be sunny and really, really, really cold, especially if there's a little bit of wind, so you might want to keep that jacket just in case.
And that's all for your official 8:15 OLL update.
Do now, OLL.